This is Kevin, and welcome to Day 12 of 30 Days of Reading. Today's book is Miles Away in the Caribbean, written by Guyanese author YOLANDE T. Marshall. Although intended for children, as an adult, there are takeaways. The Jovial and Journeying Miles visits various Caribbean islands and learns facts about each one. Join Miles for the ride. Support YOLANDE by leaving a review or contact her via the information provided. Find more authors on my podcast, Tropical Literature Creatives.